Why the latest developments are so significant. Syrian and Russian forces are to open humanitarian corridors for people to flee the besieged city of Aleppo, but what does it mean for the inhabitants? For more details, click on the link below.